So let's start. This pattern is multiply 4, like 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm gonna continue like this. I'm gonna make 60, then I'll show you. So viewers, I have 62 chains now. Yarn over, 1, 2, 3. In fourth one, in fourth, I'm gonna make double crochet. So this chain 3, I'm not gonna include. I have 1 double crochet, 1, 2, 3. Chain 2. Yarn over, 1, 2, 3, in fourth, make 1 double crochet, yarn over, 1, 2, 3, in fourth one, again make fan, 1, 2, 3, One, two, three, and fourth. Yarn over, 1, 2, 3, in fourth. So I'm gonna continue like this, just multiply 4. So I'm gonna continue like this. I will show you at the end of this. So viewers, I am at the end of this row, yarn over, 1, 2, 3. In fourth one, in fourth, I'm gonna make again this fan, 1, 2, 3. What's going on with you? Sorry for that. So viewers, my sound isn't well. I'm poorly, that's why. Chain 2. One. Two. Three. So I have last one. In one chain here, so here, this is not count one, so it's look like this. Let's see, chain 3. So yes, this and just go there. Continue like this. Chain 3 double crochet, then chain 2. Again, same space, 3 double crochet. 2. Like this. Yarn over. So here, where I made 1. I'm gonna make back post So take one loop off, then two loops, two loops. Again yarn over in this space, double crochet, one, two, three, three, chain two, again three, double crochet, yarn over again back post, so triple crochet, take one loop off, then two loops, two loops, again yarn over, double crochet, so this row continues like this. Chain two, three double crochet in the same space, yarn over back post again, one loop off, two loops off, two loops off, yarn over, three, one, two, three, chain two, again three, double crochet, so I'm gonna row this row, I'm gonna continue like this. I will show you at the end of the. So we am at the end this row, yarn over, this end one I'm gonna make one triple crochet like this at the end, again chain three, turn, yeah, again same process. Nothing change, viewers, just continue like this. So here, this is now in the front. Now I need to make front post triple crochet like this, because this is now this front side, that's why yarn over like this, chain two, again same space, yarn over, again triple crochet front post like this. Three double crochet, again, triple crochet, front post. So viewers, I'm gonna continue like this. Then now I will show you at the end this row. At the end this pattern, because nothing changed, I'm gonna continue like this. Nothing changed. So viewers, I'm gonna stop this model in here. I'm gonna make one chain, then go. This yarn you can pull with needle anywhere, here inside. So it's look like this. You can make blanket, you can make scarf in this pattern, or you can make, this is for baby dress, is very pretty good. This pattern for the baby girl's dress, pretty good for that. You can make any cardigan with this. Okay, so I'm gonna show you first something else to make flower. Gonna make like loop like this. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So I'm gonna make 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. One here. I'm gonna make one flower here. So single crochet, make one more chain. So here I'm gonna make 5 double crochet. So like this, chain one, then here, slip stitch, like this, make chain one, then I'm going to cut this yarn. So this will, I will cut this one as well. Like this, you have to make this one like this. So I would like to make one more. So next I would like to show you same way. So here I'm gonna make, not in first one, second one, I'm gonna make like this single crochet, chain one, then make here 5 double crochet. Two. Three, 4, 5. Chain one here. Three again. Slip stitch like this. Chain one. Then I'm gonna cut this yarn. Like this. So all I will make like this. I'm just gonna show two. How to make this flower. Make loop first. Then I'm gonna make here. Sorry, Vivas. What's wrong with you? Like this single crochet. One, two, three, four. So four, I'm gonna make here this side single crochet like this. Turn, chain three, one, two, three. Here I'm gonna make this two, three, then four, one, two, three, four, chain four, make here slip stitch, yarn over again, four more. One, two, three, four. So we must chain one. Yeah. So I'm gonna make here three double crochet in this side. So last one here I'm gonna make with this five double crochet. One, two, three, four, five, so here, which is the one chain I made here, I'm gonna make here slip stitch, chain one, look like this. So this one you can make four with needle anywhere inside here, then cut this yarn. So easy is if you want to make with needle later on. I would like to put with needle. I don't like with crochet to do this. I will pour this one with needle. So I will show you another one. Second flower. So I'm gonna make this one in this color. So same process like this. Again, I made tight, that's why. Single crochet. One, two, three, four. Make here. Again, this side, single crochet, then turn, one, two, three, then here, two, three, four. 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. 4. So chain 1, yarn over. I'm gonna make here, then here 3 double crochet. This last one I'm gonna make 5 double crochet in here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Right here, I made one chain. Make here slip stitch, then one chain one. With ivory ball, with needle. So I have 2 flower. I will make more, then I will show you how to make this. So viewers, my this pattern is ready now. It's look like this. You can, this flower you can put on the blanket, on scarf, on baby's dress. So it's not that hard. I hope you like this pattern. If you like, please like and share. And if you put on the baby's dress, it will be like this. So I hope you like it. If you like, please like and share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much for watching my videos. Thank you so much for nice compliments. And thank you so much for subscribing to my channel.